boxing superstar Gervonta Davis just shared his picture on his Instagram. It's of Ohtani, of course, very well known in baseball, just signed a $700 million deal. $700 million deal, guys. That's wild. So it's inspirational for any pro athlete. It's a deal, a 10-year deal with the Dodgers. He's 29 years old. I had a dinner not too long ago with a lot of reporters from Japan, and they had nothing but great things to say about him, that he's humble, that he's approachable, that he is a very down-to-earth person. And now he's a down-to-earth person with $700 million, not including the other hundreds of millions that he can make off endorsements and other deals as well. So Tank posted that. He also posted this picture looking at the watch. He knows what time is it. 2024 is around the corner, and nothing but big fights for Gervonta Tank Davis. So we'll keep you guys posted. Tank also posted the following picture for people who think they're all that. He says, "You think you're all that and a bag of chips." And that's his response. So always with a good sense of humor. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. And the second that Tank announces when he's fighting next, who he's fighting next, we will share with you guys. Gervonta Davis, considered by millions the face of boxing, considered by millions the pound-for-pound king, right up there with Saul Canelo Alvarez. And 2024 will be a big year for Tank. Him and Calvin Ford, one of the finalists, the Fighter of the Year and Trainer of the Year, of course, with the two big wins he had last year over Hector Garcia and Ryan Garcia, both records at the gates, both exciting fights, both the fight and the knockouts went viral. So stay tuned. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Melissa Fax reporting.
Sekback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.